untitled project for Pier 17, West Street and Park Place, New York City. An abandoned pier on the west side of downtown New York. The pier is enclosed like a warehouse. From the entrance on the street, it's a long distance, the space of two or three blocks, to the far end of the pier, over water. At night, it's difficult to see where you're walking. Here and there, floorboards are missing. Precarious piles of rubble crowd in from either side of the clearing. Every night, I'm at the pier at 1 a.m. I'm alone. I'm waiting at the far end of the pier for 1 hour. If someone comes out to the pier to meet me, I confess to that person something about me that hasn't been revealed before, something that I'm ashamed of and that under normal circumstances, I wouldn't tell a soul. In exchange for keeping the secret, the visitor can demand something from me. The visitor can blackmail me. A bargain is struck between you and me. What I hadn't accounted for is that once a piece was talked about in the Village Voice, every night there were lines of people at the pier waiting for a secret, you know, which, and I realized, you know, maybe there were three or four things possibly worth telling. I realized that, and maybe I did this purposefully, that I thought about the piece without really thinking, what would some of these things be? It was like when I was a child and, you know, learn to go to Catholic confession, you know, and remember once having this horrifying thing where I went inside and started saying, you know, I got angry three times, something, and this priest saying to me, those aren't real sins, don't bother me with that stuff. I was so shocked.